Good evening, London Turkish TV audience. This evening we are here at Ishtar Restaurant in central London, responding to the invitation of Nilgün Canver. Nilgün Canver organized this event in preparation for the incoming London Fashion Week. Introducing Turkish fashion brand Barus to the London scene. We have Barus head designer Nesli Şah Yılmaz and co-designer Nur Çağlayan. Barus CEO Volkan Hidayetoğlu, their UK partner Zeynep Öder and their press consultant Nilgün Canver. Let's go inside and find out.
Good evening.
Good evening.
Could you introduce yourselves to us and also tell us why you are in London?
Yeah.
Okay. Would you like to start?
Yes. Actually, I'm representing the fashion house Barus, Turkish fashion house Barus in England. I'm the UK representative. We introduced Barus into the British fashion market. We are doing London Fashion Week in February. That's why we are here.
That's great.
Well, I'm chairman of the board of Barus. I'm an international lawyer actually, but I invested. I'm a hands-on investor in Barus actually. And now together with Zeynep, we're making Barus a global Turkish brand, which will be a first, hopefully. And we're in London because we're having a fabulous weekend of a great photo shoot by Simon Armstrong, the famous British Vogue and London Fashion Week photographer. And Simon is the first step to London Fashion Week, to which we were already accepted, which is a big success for a two-year-old brand. A baby in London Fashion Week, thanks to Zeynep and to our wonderful gifted designers.
What is different and unique about Barus designs?
Well, we're from Anatolia. And Anatolia is where it all began. So we're trying to reflect the hidden treasures of Anatolia up to Mesopotamia to the designs of an international standard. So we want people to know that it all began in our lands. And I think London is the correct place for that. And I actually consider myself a semi-Londoner. So I'm pleased to be now teaming up with Zeynep and walking towards our goal, step by step.
That sounds fantastic. How many shows are you planning to have at the London Fashion Week?
It's two shows. Zeynep will elaborate.
Two shows. One will be at the Fashion Week, and the other will be still Fashion Week, but it's called Fashion Finest. We'll have a individual show there. So altogether we'll have two fashion shows.
Excellent. Sounds really good.
Thank you.
Do you think we will soon find Barus designs on London high streets?
Well, in the more select boutiques, yes. Not
selected
everywhere,
boutiques,
no.
Not everywhere. So your ambition is to appeal to what type of women are you applying to?
Well, we think Barus woman is sexy, but you have to find it underneath because it's subtle, it's silent, it's not loud, it's not shouting at you, it's not disturbing you, but it's self-confidence, self-confident, and she says, I'm here, even within the biggest crowd.
Yes, so she's sophisticated, self-conscious, and hidden sexiness.
Hidden sexiness is what
sounds
we call
fantastic.
It.
Probably size 14.
The size doesn't matter. Each and every size will look better in a Barus design.
Oh, definitely, yes.
Fantastic. We would love to see you at the London Fashion Week. Welcome to London. Thank you.
Great, thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you.